Hi, my name is Esma, and I want to study for OBGYN because I like helping people. And OBGYN is a woman's doctor. And after high school, I want to go to the U of U. Hi, my name is Esma, and my dream is to be an OBGYN.
I want to buy your book.
All right, your books are $20. You have 20?
I have 21.
All right, I just need you to put your first and last name right here where it says student name.
Okay. Right there? Or right here? Oh. I have terrible handwriting.
Hey, Bryceland.
Yeah?
Look at the clouds. Kind of looks like it says, no after school Thursday. Turn your head to the left, watch.
It does.
That's cool, huh?
Yeah.
Is there after school Thursday?
No, there's not.
Oh my gosh.
It's a message.
French, you say fries, French, fries, French, fries.
Are you okay?
I'm sorry. It's the rush.
It's because I have to get my thing to my English class.
Why?
Because I have a date and I need to get it up before this Friday.
What's Friday?
It's the deadline for our activity next week on Wednesday.
Nobody tells us about anything.
Well, I'm telling you right now.
Okay, what are we doing?
Movie, and it's going to be a dance at school.
So you have to have good grades?
Yeah, no D's or F's.
Better get going.
Good luck! Yeah.
Thank you.
When I say French, you say fries.
Fries!
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 Is there after school Thursday?
No, there's not.
What's Friday?
It's the deadline for the reward activity next week on Wednesday.
Nobody tells us about anything.